Hello and welcome. Are you ready to install your Zurn Wilkins 350ADA double check detector assembly backflow preventer? Great. I'll go through the steps and throw in a few tips to save you some time and labor along the way. Remember, only certified personnel should install backflow preventers. Faulty installation could result in an improperly functioning assembly. The 350 series detector assembly backflow preventer can be installed indoors or outdoors, depending on certain factors. Please consult your local codes for specifics. When choosing a site location, consult the complete installation instructions for this model on Zurn.com. All right, we're ready to begin. First, here are the tools you'll need to complete this installation. Before installing a 350 series detector assembly backflow preventer, flush the line thoroughly to remove all debris, chips, and other foreign matter. Then, shut off the water before installation. Clear the installation area of any debris or obstructions. Ensure that the installation area will provide adequate space around the installed unit so it's accessible for testing and servicing. Lift the valve into place using a capable crane or similar lifting device. Bolt or clamp each end of the assembly onto the service pipe using the proper connection. If you're unsure which connection to use, please contact Zurn Customer Care. Ensure that the installed valve is at least 12 inches above the surrounding flood level. Once the valve has been fully connected to the service line, make sure both shutoff valves are closed before starting the flow of water. Slowly open the inlet shutoff valve until the backflow preventer is completely pressurized. After the assembly has been pressurized, vent all trapped air by slightly opening the number 2, number 3, and number 4 test cocks on the main valve assembly until all of the air is bled from the assembly. Next, vent all of the trapped air from the detector assembly by slightly opening all 4 test cocks on the detector assembly until all air is bled. Slowly open the downstream shutoff valve until it's fully open. Then, open the inlet shutoff valve the rest of the way. Your 350ADA double check detector assembly backflow preventer is now in service. Test the assembly using the testing procedures outlined in the full installation instructions from Zurn. We hope you have found this tutorial useful. If you need additional support, please reach out to our Zurn customer care team. And check out our other installation and troubleshooting videos on YouTube. Thank you for watching.